most proud of is the work I did on those legs. Considering what I had around the house, I don't think there's a doctor who could have done any better.